Hello there. A slightly different weekly review this Saturday as I'm recording from Parc Asterix near Paris as I accompany 180 Year 7 students on their Bonjour la France adventures. We had a great day yesterday in Boulogne-sur-Mer, having crossed the English Channel in calm waters. We had lunch on the beach, making sandcastles, sand snakes and sand angels, playing beach volleyball and having great fun by the sea. We then visited Norska, Europe's largest sea life centre. Here we visited all manner of exotic and quite scary looking fish and reptiles. But the highlights of the visit were the giant tank, which contains huge sharks and rays, and the sea lions, who treated us to a very clever show of intelligence. The penguins looked very, very cute, but really stank. Today we visit Parc Asterix, a very good theme park with a good blend of white double rides, smaller attractions and a variety of shows to provide something for everyone. It's Halloween season here at Parc Asterix and the Haunted Village is not for the faint-hearted. We've advised those of a nervous disposition to avoid this part of town. You can follow our adventures in France by visiting our dedicated Facebook page here. Back to Chauncy, we've had more sporting success this week. In netball, congratulations to our Year 7A team who beat John Warner in a fantastic match on Wednesday afternoon. Player of the match went to Bella Barnaby from Seven Rowan. Well done to our Year 8, 9 and 10 girl netball teams who also recorded victories against John Warner this week. Year 8 won 14-2, Year 9 won 26-1 and Year 10 won 14-1. Congratulations to all those that played in the Year 9 County Netball League. Our girls battled hard against a very strong Presdales team, but despite showing excellent determination and resilience throughout, the result didn't go our way. But I'm sure the team will pick themselves up and learn from the experience and go again next fixture, which is scheduled after half term. It was a big week for basketball, with our Year 8 basketball team winning 22-10 away to Goffs in the District League. Our Year 10 team won 85-62 in an excellent match against Queen's School in the County Cuppers. An outstanding performance from our senior basketball team on Thursday, so our seniors win 51-49 in a very close and competitive match against a very strong St Edmunds College side in the District Cup. In football, our Year 7 and 8 girls teams were in action this week against Broxbourne. Our Year 8 side recorded a 2-0 victory, but our Year 7 team were beaten 5-0 in two very enjoyable games. Our Year 9 boys team beat Hemel 8-1 in the second round of the County Cup, with four goals from Archie Honour, a hat-trick from Jackson Casey, and a goal for Luca Boswell. Well done to all the boys on getting through the next round. Attendance this week has dipped to a disappointing 92% after we managed to get back to excellent attendance last week. Our target is 95%, and we're auditing attendance patterns over the half term and updating attendance plans for those students whose attendance is below 90%, the figure the government considers persistent absentee and action required. Don't forget, only stay away from school if you absolutely have to, return to school as soon as you feel well enough, and if you must have time off, let us know by 8:30 a.m. of each day of absence via the report and absence button on the Edgelink app. There's never a dull moment at Chauncy School, and our teachers and support staff work incredibly hard to come up with exciting, fun and challenging ways to keep the students engaged, motivated and happy, whilst ensuring they make above expected levels of progress and are prepared for external exams. We also try hard to teach our students a range of life skills they need to get on with others and prepare them for the world beyond the school gates. So as we approach the end of another busy but rewarding and successful half term, I want to thank all of our staff for their dedication, perseverance and passion for their job. They really do make a difference to the lives of our young people. I'll leave you this week with another Friday Sessions artist. This week our artist is William Welch, who performed two songs in the hall. You can watch both on social media pages. This track is called Don't Look Back in Anger. I'm going to get back to my Parc Asterix fun. Have a great week. Take care.